everybody, welcome to this meditation. And today we're going to start off with the breath. And then we are going to go into the body and really start to then maybe examine some feelings and some thoughts that arise within us. Because again, meditation isn't about getting rid of our thoughts and emotions, but it's becoming aware of the thoughts and emotions that arise and being able to view those. I say as an observer, or I've heard it be as taught as that we learn to sit and observe the workings of our minds, the comings and goings of our thoughts, the comings and goings of our emotions. So today, to get myself into the more relaxed, open, receptive way of being, I am going to put some lavender on. And I do that by dabbing a little bit into the palm of my hand. And I mix that up in the palms of my hands, and then I inhale it by cupping my hands over my nose and my mouth and taking a nice deep inhale. And exhaling, another one like that. Nice. And I like to rub the essential oil up around my neck and on my wrists. And I do have my singing bowl here with me today, and I'm not going to play it, but I'm going to chime it as a way of signaling to my mind that it's time to meditate. Closing your eyes and taking a deep breath and a long exhale out. Feeling your shoulders drop away from your ears. Just letting the breath come easy in and out of the body. Feel the breath moving in and out of the nostrils. Feel the breath bring rise to the chest on the inhale, and feel the chest fall on the exhale. Don't try to control the breath, but rather let the breath move in and out of the body naturally. Following the breath, see where it goes in your body. Does it fall in your stomach? Or does it fall in your shoulders? Or maybe you feel it concentrated in your hips. Just explore and observe where your breath is landing. Feel the breath bring spaciousness to wherever it is going. Feel the lungs expand. Feel the belly expand. Feel the breath break apart any tension that you're carrying in your shoulders or your hips. Or maybe you have aches and pains in your knees. Bring the breath to those areas. You can sharpen the focus of the breath by saying in on the in-breath and out on the out-breath. You could also say rising as you inhale and falling as you exhale. You can also count the breath, keeping your attention on, you know, on the numbers and the counts of breath that you are taking in and out. Nothing to do but be here in this moment with your breath. And as you sit here, you may have thoughts and feelings that arise. Maybe anxiousness. It may be planning. You may feel sad, or maybe even happy. You may be worrying about a problem. You might be thinking of the past or the future. Just let those thoughts arise. And when you notice them, take some time to be with those thoughts. Give them the space and the recognition that they so desire. And come back to the breath, beginning again from the feeling of the breath moving in and out of the nostrils, feel the rising and falling of the chest, count the breaths. If you feel the same thought or emotion keeps coming up, take that as a signal that something's calling to you to examine a little bit more in depth, a little bit more curiosity behind it. I'm just asking the question, what is this? Without actually looking for an answer, but just posing the question and waiting for the answer to arise. Maybe it doesn't arise today, so don't search for it. Just let it appear naturally. So it might not be today, it might be tomorrow or next week when you're doing something else. Sitting in a state of awareness of the breath, of thoughts and emotions. Feeling yourself centered and grounded in this moment. Feeling your body sitting or lying wherever you are, feel your body. Feel the weight of your body on the floor, laying down or on a chair. And now move your awareness outside of your body, outside of your mind, into the space that surrounds you. Into the space of the room that you're in. Seeing yourself in the center of this room. And now moving your awareness out even more. Seeing you in the room inside your house or building. Seeing the building on your block or your yard, wherever your current location is located. See it from a vantage point outside of where it is located. If at any time your body doesn't feel comfortable in the way you are sitting or lying, please feel free to make yourself comfortable in moving into a different position. See yourself connected to the planet, to every human being on the planet. Into your body. Feeling the breath moving in and out of your body. Feel yourself sitting or lying on the ground, on the couch or on the floor. Feel the weight of your body. And although it doesn't, you feel the weight, it feels lighter than it did before. Finding the breath. Whenever you're ready, awake, slowly opening your eyes. Bringing hands into prayer position, bowing your head. The light in me sees and honors the light in you. Namaste.